Hello and welcome back to another YouTube video. Hi, I'm Speeder. Okay, let's continue the Hideaway DLC. I still do not know what to expect from this. I mean, yes, obviously I have now seen that long-armed man is back there. I've seen only what was shown in the video. Lost video. Okay. Come on. I don't know what I'm doing still. Of course he grabs me. I don't know what I'm doing, honestly. I mean, I can't get out, so this is the only direction I can go that I've found. Hopefully I'm safe under here. Okay, I see stairs going upwards. Where is he? Oh my gosh, this is creepy. Oh crap. Run. This isn't creepy at all. I am going into this 100% blind right now. I honestly have no idea what I'm doing. I think this is the first time ever that I've been 100% blind in a Little Nightmares game. Open, or at least that one did. There's something in this one. Anywhere? No. No. Oh, I think I see. Maybe I'm completely wrong. That looks horrible. Come on. Yep, it's climbable. Yes. Okay. Where to now? Oh. How do I get there? Oh, I didn't even see that. Okay. Apparently that's how. I was just gonna try and jump for that. So that drop looks like certain death. The trust. That was interesting. What the heck? Oh, I do not trust that. Okay. Oh yeah, he's right there. I see him. Can I hide in here? This looks semi-hideable. Okay, apparently that's not gonna open all the way. This is freaking scary. Oh. Bruh. Oh my gosh. I am very concerned for my safety right now. I could not possibly be going any slower than I am right now. It looks like I can go under there, but there are pieces of coal in the way. Oh wait, can I go around without stepping on any? Okay, come on. Minefield. I'm back in here. Was I supposed to go somewhere else? Because I don't know how to get out of here. I really don't. Looks like I'm going back this way. painfully loud. I can barely see where I am. Right there, I can see his shadow. Oh my gosh. Stay away from me, he's right there. He's literally right there. I am afraid to move, especially because there's coal right in front of me and he's blocking my only path. Careful now. Do not step on the coal. Okay, I can't see. One second. You can use that. I'm not sure if you'll be able to see. Let's see if it's like that, but nothing can hold that up. Let me just try that. Yeah, you can kind of see. Oh my gosh, he's right there again. Alright, yeah, now I can actually see the screen. Before, it was the camera was in my face and I could not see anything. It's kind of hard to play a video game if you can't see it. So far, I am still unsure about how the frick I'm supposed to get out of here. Well, that opened. Does this one open? That is. That one doesn't. There's something up there. What is that? So that it doesn't catch me. Do this thing. I have no idea what its purpose is. Oh my gosh, his hands are right there. I am ripping the controller. Oh my gosh. So far, the only useful thing I can talk about this thing is that it provides light. Maybe it's because I need to take this somewhere and I can't hold a flashlight while I'm carrying it so it glows. I don't know. I don't even know if I'm taking this to the right place or if I need to have this at all. But seeing as it was conveniently sitting there, I think I do need it. But we shall see. Out of there. I don't think you can reach me. Through a door? Is that not a door? I don't know what this thing is for. Okay. Well, that worked. Like every other time. Now what? Oh, okay. That's what I need with that. I'm just like, I see shiny object. I'm gonna bring it back. Get out of this thing. No. Oh, okay. Okay, I've been filming for 21 minutes. Well, I think that's a good place to end. And I will start a new one. So I will see you guys next time. Bye.